Hi guys! In Trove, people tend to get more flux, more power rank, and more mastery. We're going to talk about mastery. Mastery is your level of advancement in the game. There are a lot of ways to improve your mastery. I invite you guys to type slash mastery to see in details your mastery level. As you can see. But there is a way that is often overlooked for mastery. Badges. To see your badges, press Y and go in badges. There are three sections. Dragon Ascension is about dragons that you get with souls. The second section is social badges, is about having friends in the game. So, as you can see, 25. You can add me if you haven't 25 friends already. And gameplay badges. As you can see, it doesn't only give mastery points, but also hats. Like here, cubits. This one gives a mount. This one gives wings, as you can see. That's interesting. This one gives hat. So, I show all, okay. So, I talked to you about that because recently I farmed like crazy and I get that badge, this one. It is 100 mastery points, and it is 300 Darknik Dreadnought in hard mode. It was so long, but it gives 750 qubits and 10 Titan Souls. That's good. For a long time, I didn't care at all about badges, but maybe that's what you need, guys, to become a yellow name. By the way, to get the yellow name, you need to be top 20 in master rank. I'm that rank. As well, mastery gives items at all 10 mastery rank. I think you know, guys, but I still say it. Something, an item really helpful is the Yellow Gem Dust Journal. And as well the Blue Gem. I don't have the Red Gem Journal. It is in this section, above 500. So, I will get it. Don't worry. So guys, go complete your badges if you want special items and the yellow name. Have a good day. Peace. Mama told me. Yeah. Right. Mama told me. Yeah.